That is the order tonight from four state governors as the coronavirus pandemic spreads. New York, California, Illinois, and Connecticut all ordering non-essential employees to stay home. Those orders cover 75 million people.
The death toll in this country surpassing 20,000. That includes more than 2,000 lives lost in the last 24 hours. America's deadliest day yet. 783 deaths in New York alone.
Thank you. I'll never be more loved than I am right now. Wasn't holding you up, so there's nothing I can do to let you down. It doesn't take a trophy to make you proud. I'll never be more loved than I am right now. Ooh. I don't wanna forget how I feel right now. On the mountaintop, I can see so clear what it's all about. So stay by my side.